And some other breaking news from the Budlong Woods neighborhood, where police say someone shot a 16-year-old boy while he was walking. It happened after 9:30 last night near California and Berwyn. A friend dropped the teen off at the hospital, and he's in serious condition. We don't know what led to the shooting, and police haven't arrested anyone, but our nonstop news crew saw a bullet hole through the window of a nearby home.